Before this video starts, I just want to say this was live on this YouTube channel. So if you don't want to miss any other live streams, please make sure that this bell is on so you can be there for the next live stream. Gamers, another live stream. And as the title says, I'm redesigning your designs, but live. The first redesign, the name of the anime in the chat, so I can look up some other renders to put in it as well. Little effects, okay. I can do something with that. And then the text are all nicely put together. Nice glitter, just the stars. And then the render, behind the render is a bit a mess, but I don't mind that. And then the shapes in front of them, okay, and then the background. We'll keep the his name, of course. So Dan, okay. Maybe I and want a nice font, of course. Close. Is that the same font that he uses? Like it looks. Nah, just nah. The first Dan is a different gradient than the other one, you know. To like the question mark and everything, like they did. Okay, that works. And then of course a stroke, a white stroke, and what does it have? A blue stroke as well at the outside. Okay, we have the first text. And then of course his name is Dan, so we need it twice. And then I think what will fit better, the blue or pink? And now they're like split from each other, but I'm not sure if I want that. I think recreating the anime's title is always cool. I always like to do that. I don't know. Okay, now I have, okay, now give me that color. Now make it bigger, boom. Like so, yes. Yes, that's basically what he did, but different. And then we have these things as well that he made, which I kind of like, but let's put that on top of the layer, or will that ruin the quality? It did a bit, and it made the shapes weird as well. Okay, like so, that could work. And then we could filter. We could pixelate them, because it's kind of pixelated. I think that will work. I think, I don't know, something with it, or can we do nothing with it? It's kind of cool, but I don't know if I have any use for it. I'm gonna make them a bit smaller. Take my brush, and I'm going to erase, you know, a couple of them. That filter, blur, pixelate. I think that will. I'm just put some more clouds in it, maybe. Maybe a bit more with the character. Right, these stars, I guess I'll put some more in it. I'll give them the same color overlay, so white and a stroke like that. Okay, and maybe I'll pixelate them as well. Oh, I got something. I've seen something that we could do. Where is the background? Okay, this is the background. Let's make that a normal layer. Fill that in. Doesn't matter. Give that a stroke. Yep. Give that an outer. Okay, and put the background inside of that. And then we do something like this. Yes. Is that cool? I don't know. Is that cool, guys? Nah, no line. Okay. Yeah, that did give it a more pinkish feeling. Yeah, sure. Yeah, like that. It's a bit flat on the left side, but I kind of like it. Not gonna lie. Yeah, that is it. So that was before and after. You know, I'll put them side by side in a nice little thing. Let me know what you guys prefer, of course. But they both look amazing. Yes, they do. Okay, let's do one more that I'm going to change, because you know I'm redesigning it. You posted in redesign chat, so it's now officially my file. Strange cut off, you have like this open space, and then this is cut off. I would do the same thing on the left, you know. That's what I would do. And then you have the CCs. This is it. I finally got it. It's a cute one. Guys, ladies and gentlemen, it's a cute one. I'm gonna make it a bit smaller, just because I wanna see more of her. There you go. Like, there's a lot of cool things in here. That is from the Henna Collection group, which I'll put back, but I'll put them on a different place. Like, you know, it is cool, so make it bigger. Like, it's cut off here, so I would like pen tool and then make it non-cut off, so it's like smooth. But I don't know if this fits the whole over, because I think in your original one you can't even tell that you put this original image in it. A whole different view, because like you put the blending option on a different mode and it blends in together. Like, it's a nice little cool graphic thing, typography thing that I do enjoy. Wait, me duplicating did not, okay, whew. For a second I thought my Photoshop was stuck there. And on this paper texture, I do enjoy. Like so. And I think I'll duplicate that one and flip horizontally and put it right over here as well. Are they ladybugs or are they dragonflies? I can't tell. One of them. Okay, and then you have this little weird thing that you put in front of your eye, which I know what you're really going for, but I do not enjoy that. You know, what you could do is, like, you want a tips and tricks from Express Designs, make a new layer, get yourself a brush, make it a bit smaller, you know, like all the cool kids do, make it a bit thick, go to your brush settings, make the spacing 0 or like 1%, make it small, make the smoothing like 12, and do like a little thing like so. Which I think is cool. And you can do it on the other one as well, if you want that. Or just one. I'll do just one because you did as well. And then maybe a circle in it as well. Which could work. And then you have these flowers as well that are cut off again. Which I do not like. Gone. When flowers are randomly cut off, you move them from your life. Bit bigger just for the side, like a big ass paper texture, and then like so. I'm going to do the same thing that I did with the render in the previous header. Put a color overlay of this color, and then I'm going to move that to the side as well, which I think kind of fits the theme. And then he put like a lot of textures on top of it. Okay, I enjoyed this one. This one kind of cool. I would steal. could work. Maybe a bit less opacity. Okay, now for the last touches, we want a black sidebar a bit. Like so. And these ones as well. That's the so before and after. Mine is from the bottom and his is on the top. Let me know what you guys prefer as well. I thought I kept it the same style. Like in the first one I kind of did, you know. I really enjoy doing this redesigning challenge thing. So yeah, you probably see this, if you haven't seen this live, you probably see this in the video, you know. I'll see you guys in the next video or next live stream. Next live stream maybe? Next week? I don't know. We'll see. Thank you guys for watching and take care. Peace.